You know what everybody loves? Free apps that are actually useful, or at least cool. And I've got a sweet little app that you Mac owners are going to love, especially if you own a laptop. Coming up next on Tech Talk America. The name of the app that I want to tell you about today is called Satellite Eyes. It's totally free, and it was developed by a gentleman named Tom Taylor. Satellite Eyes is an app for Mac OS that automatically changes your desktop wallpaper to a map of wherever you are at that moment. So if you know someone who does a lot of traveling, make sure you tell them about this app. When you download Satellite Eyes, you'll want to drag it and drop it into the Applications folder, and then when we launch it, you'll find the controls up here in the top menu bar. For now, let's just go into Preferences. The first thing that I recommend you do is tell this to automatically run on startup. As you can see here, we have three categories of options. Here we can choose from several different map styles. I'll show you a few of my favorites in just a moment. Next, we can change the zoom level to street, neighborhood, city, or region. The map style that you're seeing on my desktop right now is called Map Box Satellite, which is probably my favorite. My second favorite style is called Thunder Forest Transport, and I imagine that this could be really handy for anyone who does need to travel a lot for work or bike enthusiasts. And finally, this is Bing Aerial, and in my opinion, I think this looks best when you set it to either the city or the region view. If you enjoyed this video, please be sure to take a quick moment and hit that thumbs up like button, leave me a little comment down below, and if you haven't already done so, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. This is David A. Cox with Tech Talk America. Class dismissed.